Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator.